Japan choose an individual defense in front of the Romania center back. The Romania pivot takes the position in the central area. The left back receives the ball and runs quickly in the outside gap and succeeds to have the final decisive goal.